get it?
It takes countless hours to train a service dog like Bender here. And believe it or not, there are people who lie about their dog's qualifications.
It's frustrating to everyone that is in the situation of being in public with a dog that's not a service dog, put off as it is a service dog. And if they're not, they should pay a penalty. There's no question.
A new bill now moving to the House cracks down on service dog fraud. Retrieving Freedom co-president Scott Dewey likes the measure.
And I think it's a step in the right direction for everybody that's involved with service dogs. But to be in public with a dog that's not a service dog can be very detrimental to those that have gone through the process and done it correctly.
But Dewey says the drawback with the bill is that it could lead to some uncomfortable challenges by members of the public.
We cannot be putting people with disabilities in the position of explaining their service dog. They're going to have to go through ways to figure out, you know, is this a service dog or isn't it a service dog?
Their importance is evident and should not be faked.
Now, a dog helps in its own way just being a dog, but there's still a huge difference between a great, loving, gentle dog and a dog that's a service dog.
Another one.